is so beautiful and so tragic at the same time. And everyone is here to celebrate Laura and something that can be gone in a matter of days or even hours. And there's nothing anyone can do about it.
This is beautiful. You know, you were right to give away our wedding day to Luke and Laura. They deserve it.
Really? You really have to sit here?
What? I just wanted to see. Luke and Laura are inspirational to me. It's amazing how much they've been through, and they've never lost sight of how much they love each other.
Everybody, I need all the single ladies to gather right down here in front. Laura is going to throw her bouquet.
You putting your hat in the ring?
My hat's taken, thank you very much.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, then, by all rights, the bouquet should fall right into your lap, right? Unless you're afraid to tempt fate.
$5 says those flowers are mine.
$10 says that you'll miss them on purpose.
Isn't she lovely? Isn't she wonderful?
Okay, I need a countdown. On three, all right?
Less than 1 minute.
One, two, three.
Maybe one as lovely as she, but isn't she lovely?
Hey, Jax, you think maybe I could cut in?
No.
No.
Sorry to break up the party. We're here on official business. Seems Sam and Jason didn't surrender themselves as previously agreed. That would make them fugitives still. And now, you are officially an accessory.
You want to arrest him, please?
Unless you know something we don't, Rick. Like they didn't make it because you set up an ambush. Is that what happened?
Get out. Get out of the car.
I love you.
I love you.